Can you tase the unconscious body of the man that is in the wreck? I have to do it. Think of this like a defibrillation. A defibrillation to the pork and beans. Oh, it worked. The victim was saved.